adulterers, pedophiles, thieves, gluttons, murderers, bullies, scoundrels, and covetous morons. And I know every last one of them. Born in lust, turned to dust. Born in sin, come on in.
What do you want, Lenoge?
Everyone on those benches an hour from now. That will do for a start. We're going to have a little unscheduled town meeting. 9 o'clock p.m. prompt. After that, well, we'll see.
See what?
If I'm through with this town, or just beginning. 9 o'clock, Constable. You, Hatch, her, Reverend Bobby, Town Manager Robbie. Everyone.
It is he wants. If there's another way, I don't see it. Come on, let's tell Robbie.
What about the children?
I watch them. I don't want to be where she is. Not no. Ever again.
Joe, no. He said everyone. That means you too. We'll, bring the kids up, cots and all. Put them in the back of the meeting hall.
That'll do.
Ladies and gentlemen, like you, I don't know what we're waiting for, but,
Then why don't you sit down and wait like the rest of us, Robbie?
Yeah, Robbie, sit down. I just wanted to say, Johnny, that I'm sure that we can find our way through this situation if we stick together, like we've always stuck together on the island.
school would make quite an English composition, wouldn't it? Your father's a thief. Over the last 6 years or so, he's stolen more than $14,000 from that marine supply company he works for. He gambles with it. He loses.
I don't know who you are, mister. You lie. You lie.
Born in vice, say it twice, eh, Davy? At least twice. The reach there in Machias.
Never did that.
Of course you did. 2 years ago, right after they fired you. And Kirk helped, didn't you? After all, what are friends for? 70 men lost their jobs, but you got your payback, and that's all that matters, isn't it?
There, now you dope. Look at the trouble you got us into. Shut up.
Boys really ought to go see that gay fella you beat up. Jack, you'd get a kick out of that paisley eye patch he wears.
Please just stop it.
Fella lives in one of those walk-ups on Canal Street behind Lisbon. I could give you the address. Maybe the three of you would like to go and take away the rest of his light. What do you say, Lucian? Want to poke out his other eye? Finish the job? Alex? Born in sin, come on in.
Robbie, why did I have to die amongst strangers? You still haven't explained this.
Why did I have to die calling for you? When?
All I wanted was a kiss.
Secret. That was true on Roanoke Island in 1587, and it's true on Littletall in 1989.
Tell us. Quit dancing around it. Tell us what you want.
Your children are here with you, but they're not. It's the same for me, because part of me is with them.
Jack, he's got all Buster! stop them there. They die here. You'll see it happen. They'll puff up. Like candles in the wind.
Please don't hurt my Sally, mister. She's all I've got left now that Peter's gone. We will give you what you want if we have it to give. I swear we will. Won't we?
What is it? Tell us.
I've lived a long time. Thousands of years. But I'm not a god. Nor am I one of the immortals. So, now you see me as I really am. Old and sick. Dying, in fact. By the standards of your mayfly existence, I've long to live yet. I'll still be walking the earth when all but the freshest and greenest among you, Davy Hopewell, perhaps, or young Don Beals, have gone to your graves. But in terms of my own existence, time has grown short. You ask me what I want.
No. No.
I want someone to raise and teach. Someone to whom I can pass on all that I've learned and all that I know. Someone who will carry on my work when I can no longer do it myself. I want a child. One of the eight sleeping back there.
No. No. Never.
Doesn't matter which one, all are just as likely in my eyes. Give me what I want, and give it freely. And I'll go away.
Never. We will never give you one of our children. Never!
Get it! Right. Let go of it! For God's sake, stop it!
Grab him unless you wish me to drop the children, and I will. I promise you I will.
Let go! We gotta listen to him.
No, we don't. Listening to him's the worst thing we can do.
Still, Michael Anderson. Let him have his say.
Molly. Molly.
I don't think we have a choice, Mike. We have to listen.
In a matter such as this, I cannot take, but I can punish. I assure you, I can punish. Give me one of the babies sleeping yonder to raise as my own, and I'll leave you in peace. He or she will see much and live long, long after the others sleeping there are gone. Give me what I want, and I'll go away. Refuse me, and the dreams you shared last night will come true. The children will fall from the sky, and the rest of you will walk into the ocean two by two. And when this storm ends, they will find this island as they found Roanoke Island. Empty. Deserted. I'll give you half an hour. Discuss it. And then...